Help with these enemies. Try a Gadgetron Taunter. Available at any Gadgetron vendor.
Thank you. I got some great bargains for you today. Hi there, Fuzzball. Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty. Come on.
Thought I was a goner this time. Some nano-wit in genetics must have left the cages open again.
You could come down now.
Honestly, a gadget engineer deserves a bit more respect, if you ask me.
So, you are an inventor.
Gadget engineer. I create revolutionary devices for Executive Chairman Drek. For instance, Viola. My soon-to-be-patented grind boots. Look, I need to get out of here so I can find a new job. How about I sell you these? At cost.
Sell? After we just saved your scrawny butt?
All right, all right. I'll give you the employee discount, too. Well, thanks. I'm gonna get out of here while I still can.
You've got the grind boots. Grind boots let you travel on rails like this. Just jump onto the rail and grind. Jump, then press and hold the X button again while in the air to glide. You have just activated a Gadgetbot. To command a Gadgetbot, hold down the triangle button and select Wait, Follow, Attack, or Enter. The Gadgetron Hydro Displacer uses Insta-Faucets and Insta-Drains. Using it, you can drain and fill pools. Our sensors do not detect any on this space station.
I'm back.
So you are.
And I found this.
Hey, cool. It's a, what is it?
A hydro displacer.
Great. I always wanted one of those, I guess.
Did you know you can place any gadget or weapon on your quick select? Just pause and choose quick select from the menu.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
This shuttle has an autopilot which will take you to a decommissioned Blarg warship.
Yeah. Thank you for selecting our automated self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings.
Reporting live from Blackwater City. We've just learned that Captain Quark will be presenting the grand prize at the Intergalactic Hoverboard Championship, which will be held here over the next few days. In related news, this planet has recently been suffering from an infestation of strange amoeboid creatures. The city's administration has assured this reporter that every step has been taken to eradicate these nuisances. Darlagratch, Channel 2 News.
Did you see that?
Yes. I hope that poor woman is all right.
She's fine, I think. I was talking about the hoverboard races.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
Nice.